Jonathan Litson, aka Pross the Third here. Today, we're going to be playing Mighty Morphin Power Rangers The Fighting Edition for the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Where something was so popular, they took something and threw a name on it and hoped people bought it because of the name. Like, they didn't buy it because it was a good game, they bought it because it's not good. I'm guilty of that. The Ninja Megazord, which makes no sense. We can't play as it since it comes after the Thunder Megazord. Try to move. Oh. Shogun Megazord. He's a tank. You can't throw him like you see me throw these other people. Mega Tiger Zord.
Thank you.
shall pass. To the main boss. I've hit you. It'll probably take me a while to beat this guy. This guy's tricky. Tombo game. Beat him! And this was on hard difficulty. That's shocking even to me that I was able to do that. And I got recorded. More phenomenal! Go, go, Power Rangers! Let's enjoy. The game was short and sweet, to the point. And since it was so short, we'll play a round of the trial mode. Basically, it's like survival. There are only one round each, and you go until you lose. You get back a little health after every fight. By Bandai. On fighting mode, player select X, Y, plus star. What does it mean by that? I will show you. I got a second controller plugged up. I thought I picked Goldar! Oh, no. That code it gave me for beating it on hard lets you play as Avenues. But you can only do it in the player versus player. Now that we've done that, we will reset. We'll play around in trial mode, and then that'll be the end of this video. We're gonna pick my guy, my favorite guy, Lord Zedd. My record is 7. Might only fix story. I'm not Blue Lord Zedd, it's more pure. Find myself right off the bat. Oh, how'd he do that? He just had seismic toss me. I don't even know how to do that. Did it again! With the jack, man! Oi! I did horrible! Oh, now I'm fighting the tank! This does not look good for me. This might be a short trial. Thank you. Tigers. I don't know why they didn't call it Tiger Megazord. Oh! Okay, I'm swinging. Oh, I think I just got to after that throw. Trying to hit that throw. Thank you. How did he survive that? I'm probably about to lose this next match. 30 Megazord. I think I'm at 7. I've never... If I beat this, I've beat my record. Record. I beat my record. You saw it live, folks. Throwing this guy, I can't even throw him at all! Sorry about that. Beat my personal record. That counts for something. Ten, baby. And with that, that has been Mighty Morphin Power Rangers 5th Edition for Super Nintendo. We will see you next time.